Now they're gonna be like, that's
how you doing, Sarge? What's your name?
Sergeant Pastore.
How you doing?
Good.
I'm Jose Lasalle from Copwatch Patrol Unit.
How you doing?
Basically, are you following the guidelines of this checkpoint? Because it doesn't seem to be a safe checkpoint.
Okay.
So we're going to document it and then we'll put it up and show people that
okay, so
it's not accordance with the NYPD patrol guidelines.
Okay.
And you're putting your officers in danger too. Because they have nothing that reflects on me, you know, other than the lights.
Like red, no sign?
Yeah, they're supposed to have.
So, what we just do here?
We watched an illegal checkpoint, intimidated them, and they left.
What just happened here?
We observed an illegal checkpoint, and we came to let them know that they're doing an illegal checkpoint by providing them with actual black and white footage of their actual, you know, protocols. And of course, they haven't done not one thing. That's right. No flares. They haven't stopped three cars. There's no sign. There's nothing. So we did is we did the people a justice and we stopped this illegal checkpoint.